few disruptive things which are going to happen, which are going to impact our industry is, one is the IoT, everything becoming part of the communication, part of the data collecting or data sending device. Now with that, enormous amount of data is going to come, and storage, retrieval and mining through this data to find out a lot of innovative information which will aid the business. You know, this is going to be the main challenge for the, or I will not call it challenge, main opportunity for the CIOs to become part of the business rather than become a contributor to the business. Moving out of the mindset of providing service, becoming the part of the business itself with platter that this is what you can do to increase your revenue, you know, rather than the business coming back and saying that what you can do, or some other company is doing like this and why don't you bring this to us. With that you will be left out completely. So you need to have a very macro view of IT, and you need to get into the business itself and become their part of the work. Standardization has to increase so that it is a plug and play environment, no matter what kind of device you are into, no matter from where you want to access this application, but the application is available to you seamlessly. The second thing that I would like to see is that business analytics of the data that I have. Now, I wish to see how I can contribute with this huge amount of data in silo and data in abundance to bring out a business value of this. The third thing that I see is that how the new technology like Internet of Things, the small sensors, can optimize my business operation in the sense that it becomes more a predictive kind of help rather than reactive kind of help. See what is moving around there, and they will have to have or look for some sort of specialized services through which they can go through the network. So basically, cyber security is going to be a big challenge for CIOs, and CIOs will have to ensure that the expenditure on security is not taken as the cost to the business, but is taken as the business enabler. I enjoy being a teacher. So be it IT field, in the sense that be it a sort of consultant as a teacher, or be it user awareness, or be it go to the engineering colleges, medical colleges, or you know, those students, reach out to them, make them more aware about the information security, cyber security, cyber defense, cyber offense, as well as the IT developments, how they can contribute to society. I think if I can do some sort of this social responsibility to the students, I think it will be a good contribution, and that is what I think that I should be doing.